Hello and happy 2021 to you. I'm here with our predictions for what's going to happen in Ottawa on real estate this year. And there's been a whole slew of predictions by CMHC, financial institutions, etc. CMHC in their last report said prices in Ottawa are going to fall somewhere between 9% and 16%. Some of the large lending institutions say, or they're in disagreement with that, that they're actually going to, prices will increase 7%, 9% I've read. Real estate companies, our own included, are more bullish than they are bearish. So here's what I see happening for what it's worth. So 2020 ended the year with unit sales up about 1%. There were about 19,200 homes that traded hands. Prices were up 20%. The average sold price in Ottawa was about $530,000. So what I see happening for 2021 in a nutshell is that I think unit sales will increase by about 3 to 4% for 2021. I think we'll see somewhere closer to the range of 20,000 homes trading hands. Prices I see increasing about 6 to 7%. So the average price in Ottawa next year, I think, will probably finish off at about $565,000. This won't happen immediately as the vaccines kick in, as people get more comfortable with what they're doing. The market will gradually increase and come up to that. Just because we flipped the calendar over from December to January, it didn't change a whole lot. What we still have going on is a strong pent-up demand. That didn't go away. We still have strong immigration coming into the city. We have a stable, well-paid workforce happening here, and interest rates remain at historical lows. The only time in recent memory that prices have declined in Ottawa is the mid-1980s, basically between 1994 and 96. They went down between 0.5% and 3%, and that was simply because the federal government was laying off the workforce. Now, that may happen in subsequent years as the government tries to get its debt under control. But for 2021, that's what I see. Just to quickly recap, units up 4% and prices up about 6 to 7%. Thank you.